As you can see here, guys, I attached my instant legless onto my Korean 50-pound bow. It's actually not that heavy because the whole contraption is made out of wood. And the arrows fly very straight with this thing. There's no fish tailing at all. So it's very accurate and very fun. The target fell down.